Hi, I'm Meg from Professional Music Technology, and in this series of videos, we've been taking a look at some of our favourite acoustic guitar starter packs. In this video, we'll be taking a look at the Ibanez VC50. Now, what I really like about the VC50 is the body shape on this one. Rather than being a standard dreadnought, this is more of an orchestral or folk size body shape, which means this guitar has a slightly curvier body, meaning it feels a bit smaller and more comfortable to play compared to a dreadnought. Particularly if you are a younger player or you're just starting out, you may find this body shape slightly easier to play. This guitar has a laminate spruce top with a laminate agathis back and sides, which is a very similar tone wood to mahogany, meaning you get a nice balanced tone, which is suitable for lots of different styles of music. The neck on this guitar feels very nice and comfortable to play, which is a must for a starter guitar, and it comes straight out the box, set up well. Talking about what's in the box, this also comes with a range of accessories to get you going. It comes with a gig bag, which means this guitar is easy to transport to and from your lessons or to school. It also comes with a free strap, and as this guitar already has two strap buttons drilled in, it's nice and easy to fit. And finally, it comes with a clip-on headstock tuner, which is essential when you are starting guitar. It clips onto the headstock and works off the string vibrations, so you can make sure your guitar's in tune every time you pick it up. So if you have tried out a few different guitars and you're finding the dreadnought body shape is just a bit too big to manage, then the orchestral or folk size you get on the VC50 may be the right one for you. So that was a quick look at the Ibanez VC50 Jam Pack, which is also available in a dreadnought size, the VN50. If you want to find out any more information about these guitars, head to pmtonline.co.uk. The mic we've been using on the guitars in this video is a Lewitt 440, which you can also check out over on our website. I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to give it a like and subscribe. Head to our socials at PMT House of Rock and give us a follow. I will see you in another video soon.